Well, we just turned on 528 Underhill Trail. I finished this trail all the way up to West Cherry Creek Road, so I hope this trail gets a little wider down here. Saw some horses up here earlier. Hopefully we can get by them. Here we go. Well, we're at 545. This would be the Camp Verde Trail. So, do you want to take Camp Verde left? Back up the truck, or do we take a right and go down to the Grapevine Trail? Well, it'll still feel fairly early, so I think we'll make a right and go down to Grapevine. Hope you're enjoying the ride. That thing was a little narrow, kind of lumpy, especially with all those rocks.